Now it's back at the 10. And it's 3rd and 14. From the goal line, watch out. Ball is out. Picked up for the touchdown. Preston Smith recovers it. Kerrigan stripped it.
In that pocket, but watch Kerrigan come right around this edge late. And right there, it's like he's going to pull the trigger, and I think he sees him coming. And Kerrigan's left hand somehow wraps under there and gets it. Watch his left hand on the other side. This is a brilliant play by him.